all things are possible to him that believes. So I just want to encourage everyone that's watching today to start believing in things that you may have put on the shelf, or things you just thought, I don't believe this can happen. To start just stirring yourself up to believe God. In Romans chapter 8, verse 11, it says this: the Spirit of God who raised Jesus from the dead lives in you. And just as God raised Christ from the dead, he will give you your mortal bodies by the same Spirit living within you. The same Spirit that raised Christ from the dead. We just celebrated Easter. That same God had to supernaturally raise Jesus from the dead. The Bible says in Romans 8:11, that same Spirit, the exact same one, is living inside of you and me. So God is always wanting to move on your behalf and on my behalf, because God is for us. He is a good, good Father. We have to understand that the resurrection power of God, all that he has done for us in being raised from the dead, that is not something that we're going to get when we get to heaven. It's not something that we have to work for here on this earth. He's saying it's deposited inside of us. And so this journey called life is not a journey to where we have to do our best to not sin. It's a journey to which we should be having the Spirit of God reveal to us what has been deposited inside of us. It's a powerful thing. I want to challenge you to start thinking that I have resurrection power in me.